George Santos, true American hero, most American man to ever be an American. I use the term man loosely. George Santos. What could be said about the former congressman that hasn't already been said? Quite a bit, actually. George Santos, professional boxer, all-around crazy guy. George Santos, the professional boxer that coined the term float like a butterfly, sting like a congressional investigation. George Santos. Not only was he a professional boxer with a decorated career of knockouts, he was also the first black man to ever win a gold medal in the Olympics. That's right, George Jesse Owens Santos. Boy, didn't that piss off the Führer that day. Seeing a gay, Latino, black, Native American, Jewish, white, South American, Puerto Rican, Asian man winning the Olympics for running. And he wasn't running from the Führer. He was running from himself. George Santos. He claims to be Jew-ish. What that means, I'm not really sure. But this photo sums it up. He's more Jewish than the yarmulke. The only Jew to have 14 bar mitzvahs. George Santos. He's so Jewish, he's Jew-ish. George Santos. Even though he's a Jew, he's still a Christian. That's right, George Santos. Here's a photo of him celebrating with himself on Christmas. That's right, George Santos is his own mother. The mother, the son, the holy conspiracy of lies. George Santos. We already knew that he parted the Red Seas, but this is a whole new level. Immaculate conception with himself? Sheer brilliance. Only the mind of George Santos could accomplish such a feat. Not only is he Jewish, Christian, and his own mother, and the savior of this planet known as George Jesus Santos Christ, he was also the Mongolian mastermind behind the largest war campaign to ever hit the planet Earth. That's right, Genghis Santos Khan, the man that spread his seed far and wide. So far and wide, there's a little bit of George Santos in us all. He claims his mother died on 9/11. The conspiracy theorists say he's a liar. Here's a video of 9/11 before the second plane hit. If you zoom in on that plane, enhance, enhance, enhance. Would you look at that? George Santos's mother is the plane. Maybe she really did die that day on 9/11. Kinda hard to die when you're your own mother, but still, this is George Santos we're dealing with. Only George Santos knows, because George Santos is his own mother. George Santos, U.S. Congressman, famous Jew, infamous Mongolian warlord. What hasn't he done? One thing he did do was date one of the hottest rampagers of all time. The Buster Brown herself, Bonnie of Bonnie and Clyde. Some say his name was Clyde. Those that really know his name was George Santos. He went under the moniker of Clyde to hide his identity because he knew one day he would be a U.S. congressman. And that day would come. Speaking of Bonnie and Clyde, not only did George Santos date Bonnie, he was Bonnie. George Santos. There's lots of things in George Santos's history that people might want to forget. Like those cute, cuddly dinosaurs that once inhabited this planet. That's right, George Santos not only created those dinosaurs because he is God, he also put an end to the dinosaurs because he is God. That's right, George Santos. The actual asteroid that took out the dinosaurs was really none other than George Santos. One thing he might not want to tell you is that he was a proud Native American Indian chief. Chief lies a lot from the Bolshito tribe. George Santos. What hasn't this man done? Just ask him, he'll tell you. Because he's done everything. Because he's George Santos. I know you're asking yourself, why are we here? How did we get to this point? It's all because of George Santos. That's right, the creator of the universe and all known existence was none other than your former U.S. Congressman, George Santos. Until next time, I'm your host, George Santos.
Mitt Romney, the man goes to the State of the Union of the United States, tells me, a Latino gay man, that I shouldn't sit in the front, that I should be in the back. Well, guess what? Rosa Parks didn't sit in the back, and neither am I going to sit in the back.
Be true to yourself, true to your country, be a real American.